With aviation and doing social media is kind
of
hard.
One of the most common questions about me flying again is being my tattoos. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? Today we are off to Orlando. We have 19 hours down route. I'm really excited. My base for my airline is in UK, so I'm really excited to go and explore Orlando for a little bit. We have a lot to do. I still haven't packed. I need to get ready and I need to leave the house in the next 20 minutes. So let's go. I'm going to answer some of your questions because a lot of people send me messages on Instagram, TikTok and all of that. I'm going to start by getting ready straight away because then I just need to pack and then leave the house. So let's do this.
Oh, I should put my vest before. Oh, I always do this. I like to wear a vest underneath just because it's easier and it keeps me warm. It's like a little layer.
One of the most common questions about me flying again is being my tattoos. How can you be a flight attendant with tattoos? Most of the airlines in Europe at the moment actually allow tattoos. British Airways allows tattoos. Virgin Atlantic allows tattoos. I work for Virgin Atlantic and they are super relaxed when it comes to tattoos. They want you to be yourself. And fun fact, I could even have my nails painted if I wanted to. Clip-on tie. So people cannot strangle us, which is quite good.
As some of you may know, I was made redundant from my previous airline when COVID hit. I decided to come back, stop being a content creator. Not stop, I'm gonna still be a content creator. Obviously, I'm filming this video. So I decided to continue being like a content creator, but in a different scale, and still go back to flying. I love flying and I miss it so much. And that's the reason why I came back. The reason why I applied to go back to an airline was exactly that. 3 years ago, one of my most viewed videos was actually the video of me announcing that I was gonna be made redundant. 3 years later, we are almost at 900,000 on TikTok. It's crazy. There we go. So now that I'm dressed, let's pack so we can leave the house.
So I need to do my hair. I'm gonna go with Baba. I love Baba. If you guys don't know, you can follow me on Instagram. I always share like what perfumes I wear and all of that. We're all packed. Let's go to the car. I need to put the tripods in my bag. I really need to go. We are late. We need to leave now.
Just stopped at the service station. I'm gonna go charge my car for a little bit, grab a coffee. I still have plenty of time.
Actually a really lovely day today in the UK. It's been really cold and it's been raining loads, but it's actually a really nice day. I might get a nice coffee. I was getting a nice coffee anyway, but we'll see.
Dave, thank you. I think the flight's gonna be about 10 hours. I don't think the loads are too bad. I think it's quite full, but nothing too crazy. I have no idea who I'm flying with. As always, we never do.
Coffee acquired. Let's check how much my car has charged. It charges really quick, so we'll see.
All right, so I have about another 5 minutes and then I'm gonna go and leave. With aviation and doing social media is kind of hard because you cannot share everything. So I'll see what I can share and I'll share what I can, but I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog so far. All right, let's get on the road. Let's go, because we need to get to the airport.
Just made it to the gatehouse and met someone that I trained with. And we're in, we made it to Orlando, 10 hour flight, long. I'm a little bit tired, so I'm gonna get myself undressed, probably meet the crew downstairs for a drink, something to eat, then sleep, and tomorrow we're gonna go and explore for a little bit. Two beds, as always, just for advice.
So we end up ordering food, what's quite epic, because only three people came out. And I'm gonna, we're just gonna grab food on takeaway and then head back to the room and probably eat and fall asleep watching something. You say hi.
You say hi.
So I just got back to my room. We ordered takeaway and I'm gonna show you my pizza. I'm gonna literally watch something on TV and eat my pizza and fall asleep. And then tomorrow morning we'll do something, but let me show you. Look at the size of this. This is huge as well compared to my head. And I just ordered like a ham and bacon pizza. I'm gonna eat this. Oh, I can't wait.
Good morning, everyone. I just got up. It's 7:30. I woke up at 5, then at 6, then at 7. Got myself ready.
Have my shake ready. We're going to the gym straight away. Because no excuses, no matter how dry you are, you need to work out. As a flight attendant, I don't work out as much as I used to. So every opportunity I have, I manage to always go and have a little workout just to, you know, go to see the gym. Let's check the gym, see how this gym is, because I've never been in this hotel.
medic for a little bit until then we're gonna have to go to my room, get myself ready. I got myself an acai bowl. Show you guys in a second, just for lunch. Something light. Hopefully we get some rest before we go back.
So I've been chilling out. I had my food by the pool, came back, got myself a shower, got my hair ready. I'm all ready to go. I was filming for TikTok and for Instagram. If you guys don't follow me, please go check it out. But I have to share with you guys the fact. So as flight attendants, if we ever get to bed, we always do this. So this is bed one, where I sleep nice and clean. But if we move over here, all the clothes, the food, I had a pizza box in the corner and I was eating on this. This bed is where I eat and where I have breakfast. This bed is where I sleep. Fun fact for flight attendants, I made a video about it. Go check it out. It's on Instagram, TikTok, and everywhere. And just like that, we are ready to go. Got myself dressed. We have to be downstairs 20 minutes, so it's perfect. Gonna make sure that, do a little clear out of the room, make sure that I did not lose anything, because I keep doing this thing where I leave things behind. Sometimes it's my skincare, and it's really annoying. So let's do a little run up, and I'll meet you guys downstairs. Future Dave here. I completely forgot to end the vlog. We did the flight back, 7 hours and 30 minutes back. What is okay, it was actually quite easy to do. Flight was completely full, but I had a blast as always. I driven home and I slept. If you guys are interested in seeing a landing day, I would love to film that for you. So a landing day is what I get up to as soon as I land. So let me know, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys are interested or you have any questions, make sure you guys put it down below. Make sure you guys subscribe. Make sure you guys follow me on any other social media platforms. I'm going to try and vlog as much as I can. I know a lot of you are interested in learning about flight attendants and what we do and how it is. So I'm going to share as much as I can about my job, do Q&As, do all of that. So if you guys are interested, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel and I'll see you guys on my next trip. See you later. Oh, thank you for flying with us.